when you're fighting The Undertaker, who's about 6'11", your first mission is destroying his base, and then you go to work while he's down.
It's almost too much to imagine the trials and tribulations that The Undertaker must have faced in Death Valley along with Paul Bearer and Kane. Just by looking into the eyes of the dead man, you can tell he carries the memories of fire and hell with him.
Ah, Hulk Hogan is building some well-deserved momentum right now.
Is it?
Yeah, say it. Come on, Cole, say it. That was vintage Hulk Hogan. The quick kick. What's going to happen now?
King, it's no secret at times The Undertaker has been tormented by his past. The darkness, the destruction. But the dead man will make you feel his wrath and make you a believer if he's forced to do so. That is how it's always been, and that is how it always will be.
Well, the Undertaker will unleash his wrath, and in that wrath are the powers from the dark side that will result in an opponent's ultimate demise. You can feel Death Valley come over an entire arena when The Undertaker says those three famous words.
Wow, that's gotta be it.
Just getting worn out.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Three. And that's the match.
Here is your winner and still WWE Champion, Hulk Hogan.
Wow, what a match.
The championship retained over some game competition.